What's up YouTube? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to easily do the Velum approach for Cayo Perico to get the Strickler hat on December 2nd in GTA Online. So don't forget to smash that like button, smash that sub button, and drop a comment. Thanks. So obviously, set up the Cayo Perico heist. You can do it solo or with a friend. Personally, I hate this approach. I've done it like 4 times already, and I would rather do it solo. So you go Velum airstrip, drainage tunnel, escape point can be whatever, and I like to do nighttime. Like, look at the stars. Weapon loadout is aggressor with suppressors, and you're gonna go to higher support crew. You gotta go to weapon stash, because if you don't, you're gonna get spotted off rip. You're gonna find the weapons on you. It's only 10k. It's not that expensive. And boom. Take notes. If you didn't buy the weapon stash, you would have been caught in this cutscene. Be careful here, because an enemy boat can spawn. There's like 2 types of boats. One with a regular pedestrian and one with Cayo guards. So be aware.
yourself surprise. Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? Back in this...
que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Well, I wish I didn't fall off at the end there because I'm trying to go for a new record. But that's pretty much how you do it. Let's see what I got. Wow, 9 minutes? Not that bad. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope it helped you out. Thanks for watching. Peace!